Fernandez is going to be busy this year. She will be in Gentleman with Siddharth Malhotra, Drive opposite Sushant Singh Rajput and Judwa 2 opposite Varun Dhawan, and a big dance film with Salman Khan which will be directed by Remo D'Souza, which is ABCD3. Jackie is really excited, however, about Drive because of the stunts she has performed in the film. She plays a street racer in the film. Actually, the actress has been a street racer in real life too during her growing up years in Bahrain. She says in an interview to a daily, "We would zip across the streets and take part in rallies and would be the only girls participating." She also adds that she's a slick navigator. She says, "Street racing is about navigating well. On two occasions, we beat the guys and came first." Bahrain was the first Gulf country to hold the Formula One Grand Prix in the Middle East, so I have never missed the race. However, on a film with Salman Khan with director Remo D'Souza, it's Remo himself who sent out a tweet asking, "Who knows more than the director? This makes us a bit upset because we were oh so looking forward to seeing Salman Khan in his dancing shoes with Jacqueline in ABCD3.